please watch with an open heart and eyes. This is how people here play with fuel in order to survive. How they discharge fuel from a truck. As you can see how this is fully loaded, it is full, but still they want it to be full. That's why they decided to tilt it some more in order for the surface to get full. The pipe is fixed even as well to the hull to give it to the other one so that it can easily be discharged. I can't talk any longer because this is going to be very good, so you have to go out. So just enjoy the video to the end.
What do I have? Where if I want to go? As an angus and I.
Desmond! Eva!
If somebody comes to buy, we fill it the gallons for him. For that person, we also go and sell it in small gallons. to those who want to purchase it. It was very, very rainy, but this lady still persevered to come and sell her fruits to the workers there.
Oh, that's good.
This is how people here survive. And to get something to feed their families and take care of their daily needs. This is just to pay for the bills and get something to eat. Please, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe to the channel to enjoy more videos like this. Subscribe and turn on the notification button so that whenever I upload a new video, you'll be notified. And I won't stop amazing you with good content. So please don't forget to support your boy.
A few days to come. I feel sorry for him.